Hello, I'm Panda, your teacher. In English, we use the words I am that mean yo soy or yo estoy. For example, I am a panda bear. I'm in the classroom. I am happy. I is a pronoun that means yo. Am is the verb to be that means soy or estoy. In English, the words I am can be contracted as I'm. This is a short way without changing the meaning. For example, I'm hungry, I'm fat, I'm at the park. Thank you. See you next class.